You know, I thought I'd take an opportunity while I'm hanging out by the water, which happens to be my favorite place to hang out, to tell you a little bit more about AWOL. You'll see on the show, we get to do a lot of really fun stuff outside. And that's a big part of it. We want to show you cool stuff you can do in the outdoors. Here in Charles County, they have worked to try to keep the waters clean so we can enjoy it. Fishermen can fish, people who want to swim can swim in it, or building new habitats for birds of prey and other animals. You know, those are the type of things that we also want to share with you. So hopefully you can see some fun stuff. You can also learn what people are doing to take care of nature, and maybe even a way that you can help take care of nature, because the outdoors matter to everybody.
The Port Tobacco River Conservancy works to restore and protect the Port Tobacco River and its watershed. I sat down with fellow veteran and the Conservancy's president, Tina Wilson, to chat about their organization's mission.
In the 90s, they started seeing this change in the river. And so this conservancy was formed, and one of our goals is to get it back to the state that it was, say, 100 years ago. But it takes public awareness.
Is there a way to use like recreation as a like a platform for advocacy to educate people about that part?
Absolutely. We've been very fortunate to obtain a grant working with United Way of Charles County, and we were able to take some kids out and to see their excitement of being out on the river for the first time. You know, it was very exciting. We hope that we can show the public there are a lot of assets here. You just got to get out and about, and you got to enjoy it, and not afraid to get wet or put your feet in the grass and take advantage of it.
For exclusive AWOL web content or links to our social media, visit airwaterorland.com.
And you can watch full episodes of AWOL available now on Prime Video.